Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am going to show you a one-click method on how to root Android device without PC. This tool is called kingroot and it is a one-click method. You don't need a computer or a custom recovery or all the installation tool in order to root your device. You only need an application called kingroot, which you can download it from the description below or open your browser and type kingroot.net. Click here, download APK for Android and downloading is start. Once you download the file, go to settings. In more tab, security and enable the unknown sources. Install the APK file. After installation, open this. It will check for root access. If it is unable to find root capabilities, a root button will be displayed. Tap the button, try to root. It will start rooting the device and the process will be completed once the app says 100% done. Here it may take 3 to 4 minutes. Root has ability to remove system apps. You can install King user to manage all the apps, but please be sure don't remove the system apps. So now your phone has been rooted. You can see here root successfully. So you can see it is quite easy to root your device using this method. Hope you enjoyed it. Please click on red subscribe button for more videos. Comment down below if you have any questions and I will see you in the next one.